you want an intro like this?
Or do you want an intro like that?
Not actually older than the Lamp Man itself.
Is that how it really go? Can you really hear me though? Bassing pun a wicked flow. Easy rollers kicking bro. Packing on my stuff cause I'm ready to rock. Sorry that I break every mic that I'm too flush. Pathetic, epidemic, tell them I'm giving me condescending. Tossing in your mind until you're paralytic. This day watching while Bassing's flossing. Never come across an MC like what? South London, Dungeon, Pedigree, Rapper's Rock. You're done though. If you don't, keep it on the down low. Ignorance is bliss, but easy rollers let the sound go. Ho! Bad every time, see highly likely. It'll turn out nicely. It's yours truly, rap through the unruly. Locked in the verse and let the beat run through me.
Not anymore.
Goodbye.
Is that rim drilled out?
Should be.
It's my last tube. I only brought three.
Really?
I have to start reaching out for someone else.
Oh, it's your okay.
If I need to carry on this thing. Okay, I have to cut down that tree. I need to go through.
Yeah. Okay, I got a snake bite. What do you got?
It's like a game of poker.
For those that haven't met me, I'm a pro mountain biker for Norco Bikes and specialize in trials riding. So I'm going to be showing you some stuff here on a brand new kit. Literally haven't put a tire on it. So this is going to be an experimental show here for you folks.
We need to get up here. Let's try this. There you go. That's pretty good. I think we should make it a tiny bit further though. Make it a little bit further. Let me go back and then we'll make it further. There you go. Yeah, let's make it further. Oof, that's enough. That's good. Yeah, that end too. Alright, yeah, let's try that. Let's try a sideways gap here. Shit grip. Options. Sorry for how's everyone doing out there? Remember I was talking about that connection with the audience this morning in that talk. I'm just so preoccupied here trying to figure out what to do. I don't have as much dialogue with you guys here, so apologize for being focused on where the heck I'm going to ride next in the show. but I'm kind of having fun up here, so riding a bit, and just going to finish it off here, I think, with maybe just this ride down here, gap, and maybe work my way down and kind of call it an evening and let you go in and eat more and drink more and be merry more and all that good stuff. So Yeah, let me just come on down. And, yeah. Yeah, Norco 2011 product launch, so soak it all in, soak it in Vancouver, play out on the trails, have fun, and look forward to chatting and riding, and yeah, just hanging out Norco style here with everyone, so right on.